There was a moment where I was in the car, and Curtis took a little bit longer to get into the car than I think he usually would have. And that's when I would start getting suspicious of him.
No, let me get run over. No, hey, let your mother go,
son. Hold him still.
Wait, what?
Hold him still. Look at the cars lifted off the ground. Look at his body. Look at his body.
Good. He's betrayed.
Dead.
All right, hi, Bobby. Wait, is there a... Is there oven in
the house? No, I want to see that live. I want to see that in action.
We might be able to do that now.
Throw me through the window.
All right.
Give me the door, Doug.
Yeah, he deserves the window.
Make it quick, son. We did good work.
Mommy, mommy.
Go to daddy now.